Right side. Cesar Hernandez waits on it. Flips over to first in time. And the ball game is over. The Phillies have shut out the Padres 3-0 tonight. Jeanmar Gomez is 3-for-3 in save opportunities this year. And it's a nice way to bounce back after yesterday's loss to San Diego. The Phillies win it 3-0 as Odubel Herrera's RBI triple turned out to be the only run they needed. But it was nice to get two extra runs in the bottom of the eighth inning.